Hello everybody, how are you doing on this lovely day? I hope you're doing well, but guess what everybody? I am back with more of Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm the assassin AK-47 and I am who I am, and I am different from everybody else. You are witnessing greatness. We are back everybody. This is where we left off last time. I'm about to do this main quest. We're right here. Got an errand or a side quest right there. We need to do another side quest. And we got the main quest. Go do the main quest. Let's do it. A seeker at the gates. Let's get into it. As you can tell, I reached level 16. Mother's crown. Hell yeah. Damn, we got a lot of side quests in here.
Mother's crown. This must be Mother's crown. Like the soul, I should be around here somewhere.
Our daughter's vengeance talked to Saul. Damn, what happened here? Hold on, let me see this main quest. Yeah, it's a level 12. I should be done with this main quest.
So many wounded. Tribe's been hit hard.
I'll talk to these people to get the side quests open, but I'm not gonna do them just yet.
What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget, and you should heed it too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
A cauldron? What's that?
Ah. You're from inside the embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
You mentioned a lesson before. What did that wound teach you?
As I stood before the cauldron, my prey scampered off, and I stared, dumb with wonder. For a moment, I was a child again, rapt from stories told by hunters at the campfire. I had a powerful desire to see what was inside. That's when the Watcher attacked. Cauldrons are guarded, you see. I barely fought it off, and got this scrape as a reminder. There's a reason the matriarchs forbid those places, and not just because they're dangerous. We weren't meant to see what's inside. I'll never waver again. This scar will see to that.
But for a moment, you felt something. A sense of discovery. Are you so sure that's a bad thing?
Has to be, right? Or I wouldn't have been punished.
Where is the cauldron?
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one, but not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine, you're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away.
Cauldron Sigma. Nice. I'll do that soon. I talked to this person over here.
You're the Seeker. The one who was an outcast. My hunting party. My party has... You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that attacked in the Proving. You saved many lives.
Hell yeah, I did.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Did you... How far did you follow the killers?
What are you getting at? Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
There are worse things than being killed.
What was your hunting party doing?
After the Proving, we were so angry. We wanted to strike back. And those corrupted machines left tracks we could follow. We caught up to them at dusk. We fought with all our burning hatred. But in the dark and chaos, I couldn't see everything. They stampeded, and then I was alone. I ran back here, but my party is...
Your party is...
Gone.
Damn.
What's worse than being killed?
I'm... I'm not like you. I can't live as an outcast. I'm afraid. My friends went into the ruins. I can't go there, or I will be cast out. But I can't abandon them either.
Sounds like a personal problem to me.
Tell me what you want. Speak plainly.
Find my friends. We were so eager to fight the corrupted machines, we didn't realize we'd reached the edge of the ruins. You're a seeker. You can enter Devil's Thirst without judgment. But please, have pity on us. Don't tell anyone we were there.
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me. I'll see what I can do about your friends.
Nice. Sanctuary. Ooh, I like that.
Here she is. They made her a seeker.
Please.
Come here, girl. Let's have a look at you.
Hold on, I'm gonna go to this one. I don't want these to, like, you know, like, disappear. You know, I want to do every side quest I can, so I'm going to make sure I get every side quest open, then I can come back and do them all. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to miss them.
Brave! Mother's crown could make use of your bow.
Me?
Well, you are a brave, aren't you? We need boar skins. Our stitcher works his hands raw, repairing cloaks and armor. There's good boar hunting to the east, past the falls. But there's a machine out there now. When I saw it, I dropped the hunt, ran for cover, knocked an arrow, but then I...
No shame in living to fight another day.
No, it's... My ring had come loose. That was my luck in the wild. My mother's mother's, prized from a machine's jaws long past.
You put that much trust in a ring?
After all that's happened, I need luck as much as the tribe needs those skins.
I'll see what I can find.
If you can help, you have my thanks. I'll be at the campfire when you come by again.
Oh, nice. Luck of the hunt.
Welcome back.
What did you need again?
For the village.
Okay. I thought I already had boar skins. That's why I was trying to talk to him again, but fuck it. Let's talk to this guy real quick.
Oh, it's you. The outcast turned seeker. I've heard you're good with bow and spear. Some even say you're the best.
Hell yeah, I am.
I think I hear a challenge in there somewhere, and I'm not interested. I have more important things to do.
Oh, I see. The seeker doesn't have time for us lesser Nora. Too busy hunting machines and marauders. Well, I can't claim to have faced the corrupted or danced with demons. But I have earned a few sons at the hunting grounds at Valleymead. Have you? Or maybe your seeking hasn't taken you that far.
Hunting grounds?
You went to a hunting grounds in Valleymead. Is that even in the Sacred Lands?
Depends on who you ask. It used to be ours, but since the Red Raids ended, the border is a bit unclear. Most Nora don't go there, but the Matriarchs won't cast anyone out for heading that way. As for the hunting grounds, the keeper's a Karja. He can't refuse anyone the trials, but don't come on too strong. He's so afraid of the Nora, he might jump out of his skin.
How did you win those sons?
I took down machines with three different types of arrows. Freeze, shock, and fire.
I did that.
If you aim to take a trial, you'd better come equipped. But I'm sure a seeker is always prepared, right?
Yes, I am.
Do you try to provoke everyone you talk to?
Only seekers with red hair and big reputations.
Huh.
And how often do they come around?
You're the first I've seen today. If your seeking takes you to the hunting grounds, see if you can earn a blazing sun. If you do, you'll know you beat me.
Consider it done.
I already did that, didn't I? Beginning hunting trials. Didn't I do that? Or is there a new hunting ground I don't know about?
The seeker returns.
I have to go.
Of course you do.
I guess it's new hunting grounds. Like, I guess it's more than one hunting lodge I gotta do. You know what I'm saying? I'll do that later as well. Alright, we'll get this campfire and I'm gonna talk to that lady and we're gonna start the main quest. I got a lot of side quests to do too. So it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be a fun one.
The girl with the mark of a seeker. The Sentinel saw you coming.
You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between East and West. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
Yep.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
So I'll find this Karja fort to the west? And beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sundom and our sacred land.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley, and there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
Karja and the other foreigners?
Mother's Crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian. So you're in charge of the defenses here?
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You wouldn't know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You missed my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
Damn. Time for me to go.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Me too. The
border is closed. Corruption is everywhere.
Next time.
I didn't show you guys, but I already cleared a corrupted zone earlier, like way earlier in the game. It's nothing. It's just basically just
only all mother can save the north.
Like it's basically the machines, like corrupted machines, you just gotta kill.
It is the end of the Nora.
You just destroy all those machines in that area. Wouldn't be much to it. So I gotta go there. Level 15. Yep, I'm already level 15. So let's go do that right now. I'm sorry, guys. I know this. Most of this video is just me having conversations, but I like it. I like talking to people and learning more about them and learning more about the world. Why does it? Corrupted zone. Oh, okay. It's just showing me the different corrupted zones I can go to. I'm just gonna go to the nearest one. Why wouldn't I go to the nearest one, you know? Campfire discovered. Ooh, nice. There's a lot of campfires around. Let's go to this one. This time you get to see firsthand what I'm talking about, guys, with these corrupted zones. Yeah, it's basically these machines that are corrupted. You gotta take them out. That's how it is. Yep. Yep. And yep. So only three of them? Really? Okay.
Those machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out.
To clear the zone, cure all corrupted machines in the area. Clearing the zone permanently removes it from the map. Nice. Okay. Sneak up on this one. Got your ass. Nice. That one's taken care of. Got that one. On to the next. Yeah, I love having this outfit, man, because it makes me like super stealthy. Oh my god, I thought I messed it up. Go to the Kaja border fort.
What I can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Time to see if the Kaja fort will let me pass over the mountains.
Let's see. Holy shit. Damn, there's a lot of stuff to do. I gotta go all the way over here, guys. Looks like we're gonna be seeing a lot of shit. Here we go. Got so many side quests, got so many main missions. It's a fun time to be alive. And it's a fun time to subscribe to Bulletproof Games. You see what I did there? I know you did. Subscribe right now. She keeps saying that. I don't know how to do that, though. Not yet, at least. It's beneficial to kill as many machines as you can, because they do drop a lot of stuff, like resources that you really need. Hunting scrap. Day tower, so I need to go day tower, yeah. Broadhead. Kill this guy real quick. Just in time, baby. Just in time. Oh, a broadhead. I never even... I don't think I even discovered broadheads before. New machine. Yep. Broadhead. Oh, fuck. Oh, it just got daytime all of a sudden. It's got very bright. Yeah, I'm trying my best just to hurry up and get there and not fuck with many machines. Wait, what the fuck?
Here we go again.
Bandits. Well, fuck them, you know? Oh, a new machine, Lancehorn. Nice. I let them have it out, because I last time I tried to help fucking bandit thugs fight machines, they try to fight me afterwards. You know what I'm saying? Quick save. Please don't see me. I don't know how these things work, man. I never fought these before. Scrapper, okay. Keep on going, guys. Dude, this is beautiful, man. I love this game so much. Oh, a fucking sawtooth. Fuck that. Those things are hard to kill, man. It said go up here, though. We'll take the high ground. Where is this campfire just discovered? Looks like it's like on top of this. Oh, there it is. So where am I at right now? Oh fuck, did I go? Yeah, I think I went the wrong. I gotta go down here. Take a little shortcut. Here we go. I'm going down the stream, guys. I got caught up. Oh shit, oh shit. Make it, get on the bridge, get on the bridge. All right, nice. I think we're back on track. Go to the Carter border fort. Oh, is this another one? Clear corrupt is on, okay. Got some scrappers. Alright, I got them all tagged, I think.
Here they come. Corrupted watchers.
Silent strike. Nice. Got your ass. I like being stealthy. I don't like fucking trying to kill these guys with my bow and arrow, because I don't trust myself just yet with that. Fuck. Get back. I mean, I do good with arrows, just like when there's so many of them, it's hard. Just want to try to be stealthy at first. Try to get as many I can out. Oh fuck, they're side by side. It doesn't matter. Got your ass. What's that coming out of them, man? Oh fuck! Didn't see that coming. Complete a corrupted zone, nice. Alright, I did it. That wasn't that bad. Level 17 reached. Damn, I'm leveling up like crazy. Sick. Level up rewards, skill point, max health, nice. I'll get this campfire real quick. Anything around this area that I need to know? I don't see anything. I think it's a bandit camp up there. I don't want to fuck with that just yet.
Saving these for the trail.
I'm leveling up pretty quickly. That's good. I think you can get up to like level like 50. I don't know. I think that's the level cap of this game. Come on. Let's get over this mountain. Bandit camp, two teeth. Shit. What do I have to keep going through? Revenge of the North. Activated quest. Why did I get activated? Hold on. Let me look at the map. Bandit camp. Oh, yeah. That's the bandit camp I was talking about. Hold on. Where's that Revenge of the North? Yeah, Revenge of the North. Well, why did that get activated? I don't know. It's weird. I swear I discovered so many campfires, man. I love it though. Them fast travels. Gotta get it in there. You gotta. Oh, it's getting cold up here, guys. Thank you. We're almost there. All right, I can't get in anymore.
Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the card you fought?
What the fuck? Kill the corrupted machines. Oh shit, here we go, guys.
A corruptor.
Oh, fuck. I hate those things. Damn, I fucking suck. There we go. Oh, fuck that. Hold on. Where is the blast? Yeah, that's what I want. Come here, bitch. Haha, got that ass. Come here, bitch. It hopped over. Come this way. I'll kill something over there. Damn it, come on this way. Here he comes. Haha, bitch. Oh, fuck. It's almost dead, man. I killed it. Nice. Fuck you, corruptor. How you like them apples, son? Kill these guys. Bitch! Took his ass out. Hold on. Is this just one more left? Well, he's so fucked.
Turn back, girl. These machines are dangerous.
There's only one left, man.
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here.
And that's that, guys.
Will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her. Open the gates and send word to Captain Balon. Where are you headed, girl?
West to Meridian.
Exit to Carter Fort.
Golden Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Awesome. Completed main quest, a secret at the gates. Skill points. Nice, man, nice. The City of the Sun is the new main quest now. So I go all the way to... Fuck! Why the fuck out here? All these long necks. Or tall necks. I keep calling them long necks. Tall necks, I mean. Alright. Damn, man. I'm opening the map really big, man. Shit's getting serious up in here. So many side quests to do. So much shit, man. But all that being said, guys, I am out of here. I'm going to end the video right here. Nice video. Nice little progression. Did this main quest. It was awesome. But thank you guys again for watching. I am the Assassin AK-47. This was Bulletproof Games. please subscribe to this channel. I do a lot of walkthroughs, play a lot of games, do a little thing called My Gaming Stories. Have a fun time, my fans. I'm from KBW, the KBW Wrestling. If you don't know, it's a wrestling channel. It's like Kids Backyard Wrestling. We did it when I was, we started when I was like 14. Most of you already know this. I'm just saying this for the people who don't know. And we got pretty successful, over 25 million views on that channel, over 100,000 subscribers. And we are probably the biggest backyard wrestling company, so that's pretty cool. And but I wanted to always play games and do walkthroughs and make gaming videos, so I kind of like made my own channel, and this is what you get. So hopefully you like me, hopefully you like my content and subscribe. Just want to give you a little background of me, so there you go. But with all that being said, stay different from everybody else. You are witnessing greatness. I am out of here, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Peace!